Father, we thank you for the few who make many here tonight, today, Lord. And we pray that you just bless us in this day, that we may anoint the people in this church and that we may anoint the leaders so that we may see through you, Lord, and see new things, Lord. Let us take this time for you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.